Hello viewers, I am Sabah from ZTubers. Please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for latest update. And if you like this video, press the like button and share with your friends. So let's start this video. A multinational joint venture has prepared preliminary report of offshore drilling for oil and gas in Karachi ultra-deep waters. The joint venture of Eni Exploration and Production Pakistan BV and Pakistan Petroleum Limited PPL finalized initial 12-hour drilling report and submitted to concerned authorities. Major drilling ship mother of all rigs along with three supply vessels started the drilling last night. The joint venture is drilling Kekra 1 well in Indus-G block, which is located some 280 kilometers away from the Karachi coast. Eni Pakistan is the operator of the block while EEPP is drilling the well. Besides, Pakistan state-owned OGDC and PPL are the part of the joint venture. Each of the four firms have a 25% participating interest in the block, officials said.